Ginger addresses the workers of Bolko's factory.
Uh-oh, what's happened here?
There has been a drastic shift in the weather. The pattern of precipitation shifted to the east and consequently has resulted in the formation of a permanent anticyclone.
Thank you, Professor. I have a much better understanding of the situation. Now we need to start by salvaging the rest of the crops. We'll need to build a greenhouse for the flower. Miss Ginger, some difficulties have come up. Professor Ravon. Flowers are growing, but not well. It would be a good idea to hire a soil specialist.
Miss Ginger, I sent you this.
Thank you. I don't think one worker is enough. We need to hire one more crop fertilizer and also another crop waterer and fruit and vegetable picker.
Thank you.
We've put the flour growing in order, but we'll need some sort of sweet ingredients in order to start up the confectionery factory. Watermelons and figs used to grow here, but now we'll have to limit it to something simpler. I think it's best to plant raspberries and plums.
Thank you.
Miss Ginger, I've prepared new frost-resistant strawberry seeds.
Oh, again, we'll have to pay taxes. Well, fine. We'll plant a field with strawberries, and maybe then we'll be able to reopen the confectionery factory. Has triumphed over...